Hey, it's Jessica, and this is really my first foray into filming my artwork, so please do forgive some of the strangeness in this footage. For example, you can see in the beginning here, there's some issues with the lighting and with the color flickering back and forth. It turns out that's actually due to a setting on my webcam, which I can simply just turn off, but, you know, I learned that after the fact. It does improve as the video progresses, so hang in there. I catch myself coloring outside the frame a few times, and the top of my head also makes an appearance, but, you know, it's a learning curve. So, a little bit about this piece itself. I'm working primarily in Copic markers. I also do use some Sakura Micron pens in sepia, and my original line art is in a Prismacolor Verathin pencil. And then at the end, I use a white gel pen to put in some highlights. I will leave a list of full materials in the description in case you're curious. That's really all I have to say for now, so thank you for watching, and see you next time.
Thank you.